Blow, baby, blow. Okay. Key West's 58th annual conch shell blowing contest took place this weekend. Look at that cute little competitor. You go, girl. Yes. Canadian Allison Zaschakowski was named the women's division winner. A French horn player for the Royal Canadian Navy, she wowed judges with a rendition of Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody. The tradition began in the early 1800s when much of the Keys economy revolved around salvaging shipwrecks. Sailors attracted attention by sounding the conch to alert other boats. Pretty cool.